spur of the moment sort of thing. But I'm just trying to not stand out as much in public. It's kind of tough having a half a foot mohawk on your head. Hopefully the bald head will deter people a bit more from thinking it's me.
You surely don't believe it,
do you? No, unless I got rid of all my tattoos and lost 200 pounds, I think it's going to be tough to hide for a while. But no, I just kind of cut it. I usually do something midway through the season just to kind of mix it up. So I was running out of ideas, so I just thought I'd cut my hair.
Did you cut it yourself?
Yeah. It was a little tough at the back, so my shoulders are kind of hard to reach back there. Yeah, no, that's a lot of fun. It's going to get a lot funner, you know, if they give me a chance, let me grab the ball, but, you know, that looks doubtful, but just keep the blocking for now.
So. How's your receiving skills?
Oh, I mean, I played rugby in the Newcastle back in Australia. I'm sure I can catch a ball.
Do you lobby for plays to be called your way on the goal?
Yeah, I mean, I tell them every day. Every time I see the coaches, I said my hands are ready for the ball, and, I mean, that far away, hopefully I'll be able to jump that far. I like to think I can. You know, it should be good. Much like Tennessee, you know, real big guys, they like to come off the ball, especially, you know, running the ball, and, you know, that's good. You know, we like playing physical football too, and, you know, we've showed that, you know, we can handle all the physical teams that come through, and, you know, it should be good fun to, you know, have a good SEC game. Yeah, a little bit. I mean, you get banged around a lot. Usually the biggest guys are all in those trenches down there, and when they come down, you know, they're bringing a bit of thump. But no, I mean, I've been good so far, and nothing too serious, just bumps and bruises, and nothing's going to hold me out from doing anything, but, you know, so far so good. Not this year. They came last year for a couple of months, but my father's coming to the Sunday after LSU, and he'll be here until I leave.